Phagocytosis allows cells to take up large particles, such as these yeast cells that are being engulfed by the slime mold Dictyostelium.